Question number 16. The electric field of a plane electromagnetic wave propagating along the x direction in vacuum is E vector E naught j cos omega t minus kx. The magnetic field B at the moment t, where t is equal to 0, is, so we have to find the magnetic field. Okay, so this is a 3D graph where in one direction we have x, one where y and z. E is equal to electric and B is magnetic field. As E is equal to E naught cos omega t minus kx j vector, which we have given in the question, and E is equal to B into C, which is the relation between electromagnetic and magnetic field. So we would simply put the value of B in terms of E and C, and we would put the value of C in terms of mu, which would be 1 by root mu naught into epsilon naught. Okay, so now we would simplify this equation, where we would get B is equal to E naught into root mu naught epsilon naught, and from this we would substitute the value of E, which would be E naught cos omega t minus kx. And since we have to find the magnetic field at time 0, so we would put the value of t is equal to 0. So at the end we would get our answer, which would be equal to E naught into root epsilon naught mu naught cos kx k. So and the magnetic field move in the k direction. Okay.